defensive team going forward under Todd McClellan as well.
Well, in their first two games, not an easy start to start in St. Louis and in Nashville. A big hit down in the corner. Johnny Oduya slow to get up. The crowd reacted to that. Neither official with their arm up. But a pretty hard shove along the boards on Oduya.
It wasn't directly from behind, but there was a lot of the number. Well, maybe it was directly from behind.
Yeah.
And right in the number 47 on his back. Oduya is very good at pausing with the puck and then finding a better play. And that time is
pass for Kunak. Kunackle drops it for Barzal for Letty. Letty puts it off the end boards and it's to the side of the net. And there is Barzal with a sharp angle shot and a penalty coming to the Oilers. So the Islanders will get their first power play of this game.
Nick Letty's on the ice and he's getting looked at right now by the official. And it happened off that rush. A good battle with Barzal and McDavid just inside the blue line. And you're going to see Letty here as he follows through with the shot. Boom, right there. It's the shoulder by McDavid, actually, that catches him in the head. A little bit of a pop with the shoulder into the head. It's back to the middle of the ice. You can see him come through here and brace for the contact on Letty. The good thing for McDavid there is he didn't extend up into the head of Letty. He just kind of came through in the same plane.
Are you wanting to hold on to this, or is he holding it there? And Mike Smith gets a little agitated on that net front presence.
Nurse to shore out there with McDavid and Dominic Cahoon, who's played sparingly tonight. And there's the whistle.
I think it's going to be on McDavid.
They've had chances for separation in this series. A little left elbow.
Yeah, he got the glove up into the face of Corey Perry, but Corey Perry went down like he got hit by Mike Tyson there. So, you know, I got to tell you,
We've
already seen him snap his head back once in the game. I mean, come on.
Yeah. No, he's done it for years. He certainly gains the line, a little behind Cassian. Got McDavid, Ennis, and Cassian out there, and now McDavid might be sent off. Kotkaniemi went down in a heap.
Yeah, he looks like he's going to be okay, and McDavid right to the box, not a whole lot of argument. So nothing really going Edmonton's way right now.
Edmonton number 97, 2-minute minor penalty for a roughing.
Roughing is going to be the call to McDavid on Kotkaniemi, and he takes a little look at it here, but again, just... You know, when a team's winning those battles to lose pucks, has the positioning on you, a little frustration maybe as McDavid just kind of throws an elbow, kind of comes across and just, you know what, get out of my way. And that frustration boils over a little bit.